swim in here and gone. Hello guys, Todd Swimmer here and welcome to the Avatar event, which is looking pretty good. Give me a second while I load up the chat and gone. Let me bring my table closer to me. Oh, I recently bought a selfie stick, guys, to help me see the chat more clearly. So, it's just not very stable. It's just not a very stable stick. Hang on. Give me a second while I pull up the video. And not stabilize it or something. Hang on, guys. I'm just trying to find a way to stabilize the selfie stick. Sorry about that. Chat's loading up. Alright, don't fall. Load the chat up. From there. Don't fall. Please don't fall. My phone's on it. Anyway, guys, welcome to the Avatar event. Now let me show you what has arrived during the Avatar event. First off, hang on, we have a video showing before elements, which is really cool. It does look really cool. I have been playing for a couple matches with the Avatar event just to see what was new. Hang on, that's delayed for some reason. Why? Hang on. That was... Video's delayed a little bit, but anyway. Anyway, next you've got the scrolls. Water, earth, fire and air. Learn... Hang on. Yeah, it is on. Okay, let me just make sure it's on. Just making sure it was on. Master the art of bending by collecting the bending scrolls on the island. The scrolls can be used, elemental scrolls can be used with others. Water bending, you already know. Use to hurl sharp objects at opponents. And passive healing. Earthbending summons chunks of earth to hurl at foes or use them as defensive barriers, like a massive stone wall made of earth. Firebending produces flames to launch basically large amounts of fire towards enemies or slam down them from above. And the air is used to harness the air around you to enhance your mobility. Basically, you make a wheel, like a hamster wheel, and you get inside and it basically makes you go really fast around the map. So it's really good for mobility. Hang on, guys. I think my camera's... Not my phone. I think my camera's moved a little. Hang on. Sorry about that. I thought my camera moved a bit, which it did. Anyway, sorry about that. And then we have the Avatar Battle Pass, which is looking pretty cool. It looks really good. So first off, you got a spray showing the four elements. It's really cool. Then you've got a banner which shows the elements, and you can get it to stay on one specific element to represent whatever character you're playing as, or if you just like a specific element. Then you've got a picture of the of Avatar and his friends. Yes, I did say friends, because in the TV show, Zuko becomes friends with Avatar, Katara, Toph, and Sokka. Yeah. And you've got a guitar which you can change it to water, earth, fire, or water. And then you have this emote. my cabbages. I think if you're an Avatar fan and you've seen the TV show, you will know what this is from. You will know this. You will know this emote if you've seen the show. And you got a Toph. Laughing Toph. And Sokka's space sword. Which is pretty cool. And then you, for the premium, you get Aang. For the premium, you get the character Aang, which is pretty cool. Ignore the bat bling, I'm using Toph's bat bling and stuff. Then you get a banner of Aang, along with the air sphere. And then we have Momo. Momo's messenger. The Lima approved travel bag to carry Momo wherever you go. I like that. Momo's always been one of the best characters in the show. Just how cute he is. He's a... What did I say? It was a fruit bat? A Lima bat? I'm sorry. It's been a while since I've seen Avatar, so forgive me if I get it wrong. Then we have Avatar Spray. And then we have Aang's Nomad stuff and Air Nomad stuff. And then we have the Avatar State Aang. Aang or Aang in the Avatar State. And as you can see, it also includes an Avatar State Aang Lego style, which is pretty cool. Yeah, there is quite a lot of stuff you can get. I'm gonna play some normal to show you what's changed. You can find all four element scrolls in the map, along with element structures, like buildings that represent different elements, and you can find the scrolls in the element buildings. Hey, the Avatar wants a hug. Hug the Avatar. Right, as you can see, there are numerous structures. The little lights you see in the air are where the scrolls can be. You've got one there, one over there. You can tell which scroll it is by what colour it is. So you've got red over there, blue there, green there for earthbending, and then there you have white, which is really cool. Where did I jump? Here. Okay, so we're gonna land. Not too dirty here. close one that was. Sorry about that. Almost had you. Ang, hug me, Ang. Ang. Ang, hug me. Brother. Ang found his brother. Alright, let's go there. We're gonna go to one of the bending temples. Show you what it's like. I might not make it. Oh, it's fine. Hello, viewer who has just joined. Well, not just joined, but one just seconds ago, or minutes ago, whatever it is, sorry. There it is, guys. One of the bending temples. It looks pretty cool. You get a weapon and back. No! Oh my god, that water bending's overpowered. Water bending's overpowered. Water is so fast. In my opinion, the water bending is such a fast-paced weapon. Not fast-paced, but a fast weapon that you can just use it over and over and over again. Reload, use it. It's just a really fast weapon to use. It would be good if they buffed it, because it's just too overpowered. They can hit you too many times at once. But it is really annoying at times. It would be good if you could see the Air Nomad Island. The island that, if you could see the island that Aang became the airbender on. But yes, I do have take the L, and no, I did not mean to use it. Cora hug me. We're family. Well, we're basically the same person. You're my future, and I'm your past, if that makes sense. You're my future, and I'm your past, if that makes sense.
Well, hello there.
Hello, Queen Alduna. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, Queen Alduna. Or Mystic Queen. How are you doing? How's your day been? Comes Universe, thank you, bus driver. Young. Airbending scroll. I will show you what it. Hello, Nexfit. Hello, Slaxy. NexFN. Yeah, that's you, Slaxy. I'll show you what it does in a moment. Just give me a second to field. Now it's actually really cool. Basically. It lets you go really fast.
I'm 30 subs away from getting a supporter creator code.
Oh, really? Oh, congratulations, dude. Congratulations. This is the airbending scroll. You've got that, or you've got the airbending jump, which is really cool. You can launch
Thank
yourself
you,
and... Absolutely. I've seen your videos, Slack, so you deserve it. Well done.
That looks so sick.
Yeah. How many subscribers do you need for support a creator code? Oh yeah, and you take no damage from while you're using it, which is cool.
1,000 on YouTube, Instagram, or Twitter.
Oh wow. And you're 30 subs away. Oh wow, congratulations.
I like Avatar Ion Tilda.
Absolutely. What weapon you got? Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, I can't use it yet.
10,000 on TikTok because it's extremely easy to grow on TikTok.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, that is true. Wait, what? Firebending? I can see firebending. Wait, what?
That skin looks so good.
Yeah. Oh. Here is the firebending scroll, guys. Damn. Let's see the firebending in action. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's really overpowered. That's the slam. Wow. That is overpowered. That is really overpowered. That slam is really overpowered. Absolutely, Slaxy. It does look really overpowered. It probably is, to be honest, because I've just used it and that looks insane. It actually looks insane. Especially because you can use slam the ground from above.
That Epic puts in is so good.
Absolutely. The amount of detail Epic puts in the skins and the things that they create in this game is just amazing. Didn't need to do that. Who was you fighting, though? Who is he fighting?
Like the skin, graphics, and just attention to detail to the mythics.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And Dan, the detail that they create in skins and everything is just really amazing. Two out of four scrolls, let's see if we can get all four. Maybe, but who knows?
I even like the skins of Toph, Katara and Zuko though.
Yeah. Their skins are really cool as well. I especially like Toph. Toph is just a really great skin. Even in the show, Toph is all... Toph... Oh my god.
The Toph and Aang is my favourite.
Absolutely. Oh my god. Cabbage. Okay, I get it. Just like the emote, my cabbage. Oh my god.
Toph is my favourite in the show.
Toph is just such a great character, like... The amount of time someone said to Toph, are you... Yeah. The amount of time someone said to Toph, are you blind? And she's just like... Yes, I am. Oh my god. It's just she's just amazing. She's just... She's probably one of the funniest characters in the show, apart from Sokka. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. The storyline in the show is great too.
Oh, absolutely. But I still have powered. God. The ice is overpowered,
cabbage
it really
merchant,
is.
My cabbage.
Yeah, get my cabbage merchant, absolutely. Absolutely. It's just funny to see that we actually put cabbage in the game and even made an emote of my cabbage. It's just funny to see them actually put the emote in it. Absolutely.
Earthbending is overpowered in zero build.
Yeah. It's just funny to see them actually make the emote for my cabbages.
Yes. It's like the Todori Ice Wall, if you remember that.
Todori Ice Wall. I do remember that, yes. Yeah. Yeah, I do remember that, yeah. The story, yeah, it's basically the same. Just making a massive defensive wall for people to get to stand their ground. Yeah, I remember that. Oh my god.
Overpowered NGL.
Yeah. Absolutely. It is really overpowered.
I love the fact that Epic removed all of the other mythics like the wings and the thunderbolt to make sure that the new mythics get the at.
Absolutely. Alright, so we've seen airbending, we've seen waterbending, and we've seen firebending.
Attention that they deserve.
Absolutely. Now we need to see the. Now we need to find an earthbending scroll. Water. now we need to find a wood. First thing we call. Oh, this is the one I was up before. This is the temple I was up before. A DMR, really? It gives me a DMR.
Wow, this looks cool.
Yeah. Two DMRs, really, game? You gave me an Eagle Eye DMR and an Iron DMR, really? Wait, is that Katara? Oh my god, it's Katara! Oh wow. It's cool to see the Avatar AIs at the building. Okay, Katara, you got moves. Okay. Katara's got moves.
Oh. Lol, that dance though.
Yeah. Katara's got moves. Am I being punished? Oh my god, really? Katara, this isn't the time to dance! Oh, this isn't the time for dancing. I kinda wanna see what happens if you shoot Katara, like what her fighting would be. Don't kill your snowman. Oh. Ow, what the hell? Okay, so she'll just pickaxe you. Okay, so if you get Katara mad, she'll pickaxe you. Okay. Don't get Katara mad or she'll pickaxe you. Okay. Yeah, let me use that for that. Okay, guys, so now you know if you're picking. Absolutely. Now you know, guys, if you damage Katara, she will pick at you. I'm gonna go down here so that I can get my health back to the opponent.
Replenishing HP and water 200 IQ.
Ow. Okay, I don't know what these are, but they're saying goodbye to the dead gnome, I guess? I don't know. It's like they're having a funeral for the gnome. They're literally having a funeral for the gnome. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna die here.
Coral buddies.
Yeah. Oh, the coral buddies. Oh. I didn't actually know what there was. I don't know. When did coral buddies first come into it? I think that's the first time I've actually seen coral buddies. But I played Fortnite for a while, so I'm not too sure how I missed them.
They are the one that sing for fish stick.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm a Naya. No, not that. Omelette de fromage. Omelette de fromage. Okay. What? Wait, what? Sure, that works. Sure, that works.
Noise kill with the water bending.
Oh, thank you, Reno Duno. I like this because you can ride, you can use water vending while you're on the bike, which is actually really funny. You can literally use water vending on the bike, which is funny. Is that the bunker? Ah, okay. Why does Miaswa have so much health? Oh my god. Oh my god, he was inside the car. He was inside the car healing. Oh my god. He was inside the car healing. I should have seen that. I should have gone to the other side and stopped and blew it up. Alright, let's have a look at the fat thing.
Devils in disguise.
Absolutely, devils in disguise. Hello Richie, welcome to the stream. Yeah, as you can see, you can change it to whatever you want. Water bending, Earth Kingdom, Fire Nation, or Air Nomads, which is really cool. But I'm going to change it to water because I've always liked the water. I've always preferred the water benders. Message from Tractor. Hang on guys, I'm getting a dead fort. Hang on guys, give me a second, I'm getting a dead fort. It's not really a dead fort, it's like pins and needles. You sit down for too long and you get pins and needles in your foot. Sorry for that. There's nothing worse than getting pins and needles in the middle of a stream. But yeah, sorry about that. Hey, visitor. Don't be violent. Don't be violent. Hold me. Is there another avatar in here? Shoreland. Well, the only one we need to see is Earthbending. We've had it against us, but let's see it in action. So let's go over. No. No. There. The one place that's going to have a lot of attention. I don't see any other part of the screen in there. Too late. I know someone's gonna get took before me. Yeah, like them. Oh, thank you. Water bending, earth bending. Ooh. Oh damn. Oh, that came in clutch. That came in clutch. I'll read that in a second. Okay. annoying things. So loud. So loud, guys, are just really loud. Oh, very handy. How handy. Oh, damn. Peely. None of my, all my shots went through him. What? It's like he was a ghost or something. Every hit I sent at him, every rock I sent at him went through him. What the hell? I don't even know. I use it again yet? No, not yet. Okay. of him. No. I don't like an AR with a scope, it's just weird. I don't see why an AR should have a... You're basically turning an AR into a sniper, I just don't see any point. If you want to turn an AR into a sniper, then what's the point in having an AR? Might as well just get a sniper then.
Have you checked the Discord chat in your server? There's a crazy true story from me there.
I have APC and to be honest, I'd appreciate it if you didn't do that again, because that's just wrong. I don't like that, I really don't. Please don't do that again, APC.
Okay.
Oh. That hurt. No. No, thank you. How are you still hitting me? Well, them chalk splashes could have helped, to be honest.
Well, I'm crazy for pranks, but I wasn't planning to anyway.
But yeah, don't do that, APC. Let people subscribe on their own, there's no need to trick them. There's no need to trick people into subscribing, let them subscribe on their own. Where am I? There. Hang on. Closer. So, we're on crazy plan if I wasn't planning to anyway. One moment, guys. Hang on.
The other thing I wanted to talk to you about.
Oh, so the other thing I wanted to talk to you about. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna sit back because my back's killing for some reason. My back's killing for something, I'm not too sure why, but that and the chair keeps spinning. Yep, so that. No, let me turn the light on. Okay, what was the other thing you wanted to talk about, APC? I hate that skin so much. Once again, Aang has found his future.
When you said never heard of it, did you mean the show Seinfeld or the episode The Gun?
Seinfeld. I've never heard of Seinfeld. Alright guys, where are we landing? You guys can pick. Where am I landing? Guys, where are we going? We can go to, because we've landed here, because we're here, we can go Grimgate, Underworld, Pleasant, Restored, Fencing, or Snooty. They're the only places nearby that I'll be able to get to. It's weird that Avatar Island's not in more. Water Nation. What? There is no place here called Water Nation APC, but it would be cool if some of the map did change to an Avatar style. That would be cool. I would greatly appreciate if some of the map did turn into a bit of, if some of the map did turn Avatar. So you get the Water Nation, Fire Nation, Air Nation, and Fire Nation. That would be cool. But sadly, I don't think they do that, or would do that. That was a bad move. Fire. I don't like firebending.
Go to whatever is closest then.
Wait, no, I want that. The more you use an element, the more you realize how cool it is. Oh, he's a sniper. That's not gonna enroll for me. I am very bad with a DMR, especially if it's got no scope. If it has no scope, I'm terrible with it. Good weapon equals good me.
Also, guess what? Kung Fu Panda 4 is finally streaming.
Oh, really? I know, I've been waiting for Kung Fu Panda for a while. Great set of films, they was. Great set of films. Shot from two different people. Oh my.
I didn't watch it yet, came here instead.
I've not watched it yet either. It does look like a really good film though. Kung Fu Panda 4 does look really good. Especially because it's bringing new characters back, like... It's bringing new characters from past films, which looks really good. I like that they're bringing enemies and allies from the previous films, which is cool. But I won't say anything else. I've only seen the trailers, so... apart from the fact that they're bringing people from previous films, I don't really know much about what happened. Oof.
some dudes from a dubbing studio told me it's mid in their opinion.
Ah, so it's not the best film, wow. But it is still a good film. Wow. I mean, everyone has their own opinion, so I'm sure the studio just doesn't like it, but I'm sure other people will. Especially me. Jumping Panda was a great set of films by Jack Black, and it's good to see him coming back to replay that character for three more movies. Jumping Panda 4, 5 and 6. That's going to be great. That is going to be fantastic.
Hi, Quinald Yuna. F. Arsene. Asterisk K.
Yes. That's alright.
It's okay.
And what was all that about?
I'm on PC, that's all so fine.
Oh yeah. Where am I? Get my shotgun out. Ready for battle. Where'd he go? Sorry about that. That is the ice cream cut, yes. Sorry about that. He's in a bush, really? What? Oh my god. What? What? Oh my god. Also guys, some of you may have seen that I have started making shorts and they're quite popular to be honest. They're quite good. So guys, I'm waiting for the ice cream truck to stop. But yeah, I've started making shorts. I won't make them all the time, just now and then. And see how things go. It's not going to be a full-time thing. Just I'll do it. As I said, I'll do shorts now and then. Earth chakras, 2 days, 21 hours. So technically 3 days then. Okay, so every day.
Airbenders supposed to not use weapons.
On airbenders non-cannon. Supposed to not use weapons, non-cannon. The only weapons that airbenders use are. The only weapons that airbenders use is their. Hang on. Is their air nomad staff and the air. I think the only weapons airbenders use is the air around them. And their air nomad staff. I think they're the only things they actually use as weapons. I believe they're the only things they use as weapons. Play a bit of ranked. Actually, no.
Aang looks so weird. When has that tall lol?
It really does. Hello, Fatal Plays. Welcome to the stream. Hang on. Chat's froze. Hang on, guys. There we go. Yeah, he used to Aang being a kid, because that's all he is in the show and films and games. He's always just a kid that's like, I don't even know how old Aang is, to be honest. Before he went in the ice, I'm guessing Aang was like, I don't know, maybe 12, maybe 14. I don't know. I'm not actually too sure.
True.
Oh yeah. Wait, Chain of Hades, melee combos, and the port attack. Hand cannons have increased drops. Water bending has a faster speed. Bullet speed of a sniper is now slower. Frenzy auto, fire rate, and headshot multiplier are reduced. They was overpowered, to be honest. Yeah, let's do some ranks. Yeah. Hello, Fatal Plays. How you doing?
I am doing good.
Good, I'm glad.
Just seeing what TARDIS is streaming.
Oh yeah,
just
streaming the
200 subs, D.
Oh yeah, thank you, Fatal Blaze. Absolutely, thank you. I couldn't, honestly, guys. I couldn't have made it to 200 subs. I couldn't have made it to 200 subs without you guys. You guys are the heart and foundation. You guys are the foundation of this channel. I know I'm a YouTuber, but without you guys, this channel would be nothing. You guys have helped me build it up from foundation, and we've slowly built it up into a nice looking channel with 200 subs. So thank you. It means a lot that we've you guys have stuck around to help me get to 200 subs. Thank you. Something in the eye. Anyway, no, it's still there. Hate it when you get something in the eye. Anyway,
keep it up, person Turkowis waving.
Absolutely, I will do, Fatal Plays. You keep making the raid videos as funny as they are. As funny as your evade videos are, keep at it. They are really good. Thank you for me.
Thanks, TARDIS. He.
No worries. Horror for me.
MR Beast says the same thing after a milestone.
What? Everyone's the foundation, and well, it's true. Us YouTubers wouldn't get anywhere without subscribers. The subscribers are the foundation of their channel. I don't know why I'm going Pleasant Piazza in the two tanks. I really don't. Oh my god. This is probably a bad idea, but let's see how it goes. Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, this was a bad idea. This was a really bad idea. Come here.
Okay, yeah, did you see the description of that meme I made?
I think so. I'm not entirely sure though. I'm not too sure. Oh, yeah, I think I did, yeah. Actually, I'm sorry, PC, I'm not sure if I did or not. I'm not sure if I saw it or not, sorry about that. Hang on, why does the chat keep freezing? Hang on. Sorry guys, chat keeps freezing. I'm not sure why. Probably can't keep up with the good messages.
There's a link to the original video there.
Oh no. Oh my god. Down by 3%. Okay. Alright, well, I think that's enough ranked for today. But epic ladder does look good though. It does look good though. Collect all 6 checklists by completing the quest to get the Apple Glider.
The one the meme was sourced from.
Oh yeah. The Sky Bison. Aang's faithful Sky Bison companion, Appa. Appa. Or Appa. Sorry, wherever it is. Appa. Yeah. That's cool. That's cool. He's online.
Appa, yup.
Absolutely, Queen Alduna. Absolutely. Appa Yip Yip. Oh, my eyes watering, don't know why. My right eye seems to water a lot lately, I don't know why. So that. I don't know what goes on my eye. You know what, let's do some squads. Because why not? Play with other people. I'm not very... I don't think I like them skins. Zuko.
There's also a shoot at you for being an awesome friend.
There's also a shout out for being an awesome friend. Oh, cheers for that. I saw that, APT. Yeah, I saw that on YouTube, yeah. Cheers for that. I did see that. Ryan Lewis, Maurice Rose, and Eno Dan. Don't do violence. Do peace and friendship. Let's see our teammates. Okay, we've got a dinosaur skin. A gold Lara Croft Tomb Raider skin. Alright. And I don't know who Maurice is. Oh, here's the top. And that skin, which I do not know.
And yet the only one who liked my meme remains me.
I didn't like it, APC, because I didn't really understand it. That's the only reason I didn't like it, I just didn't really understand it. Sorry about that. We're going to wreck this, or... No, we're going to wreck this, alright. Why is it always me getting the bad weapons? Oh. That's more like it.
I used free editing programs to make it, you know.
Oh damn, that's cool. Oh damn. That's impressive. That is impressive. That's impressive. I can't edit for my life. I can't edit for the life of me. I'm just not good at editing. So, good on you for being able to do that. The avatar stopped by a lamppost. Oh. All I heard was something about trickier. Anyway guys, I'll be streaming Among the Sleep on Tuesday because I streamed Fortnite today for the Avatar event. I'm not sure how long it will take me to finish that, but I think it's about it's quite a long game. I'm just not sure how long. Anyway, I have Bendy and the Dark Revival. Sorry, I'm just having trouble remembering what it's called. Bendy and the Dark Descent. No, it slipped my mind. Sorry, I can't remember what the second Bendy game is called. It's either Bendy and the Dark Descent or Bendy and the Dark Revival or something like that. I'm not too sure.
I tried to hype it up in the SNG4 Reddit, but from what I saw in his pinned replies, he's quite a jerk.
Oh damn. Kufa Day Balls. Okay. One, two, three. Hang on, where's the fourth one? Oh. Hey, you've left one behind! Guys, you've left Maurice behind! Maurice, no! You left Maurice behind. You left Maurice behind, no! Well, I'm sure Maurice knows what he's doing. Probably.
Owner of the Reddit, I meant.
Oh, I know. John Wick, how could you? Just overpowered. Wow. Damn. That's just overpowered. That's just really overpowered. I refuse to eat my cabbage. I refuse to eat the cabbage.
Anyway, yeah, it is Bendy and the Dark Revival.
Oh, it is Bendy and Dark Revival. I wasn't sure. It was either Bendy and the Dark Revival or Bendy and the Dark Descent. I refuse to eat the cabbage. Yeah, I wasn't sure. Oh my god.
Bendy and the Dark Revival, yes.
Ah, what? Wasn't sure what it was. Oh my god. Yay, I somehow killed him. Nice. I still refuse to eat my cabbage. You cannot force me to eat my cabbage. The cabbage must stay safe. The cabbage must stay safe. Nah, I don't want fire bending. It's alright, but it's not the best.
I know off the top of head bandy, and dark decent is the dark.
Hello Sienna, welcome to the stream. Hello Sienna, how are you doing? I know off the top of my head, Bendium Dark Descent is the... Bendium Dark Descent is the... Dark... is the Dark... Oh, the Dark Descent is the Dark Deception DLC. Oh, yes, yes. Yeah, how are you doing, Sienna? I hope you're doing well. And how was your friend's birthday? I hope she got everything she asked for.
Alrightish, because someone stole my bottle in school, and it was nice for him. And how are you?
Asterisk, I'm good, Sienna. I'm sorry someone stole your bottle in school. I'm glad it was nice for him. Sorry, I got the gender mixed up. I'm glad he had a good birthday, and I'm doing good, Sienna. I'm doing really good. Yeah, I'm really sorry to hear someone stole your bottle at school. It's annoying when you think the one thing you really need, the one thing you take to school with you is going to be safe, and then next thing you know, it's not.
Is Aang BTW?
Aang is
there was a fire in log a few days ago.
Like most but wait, what? There was a fire in Lob a few days ago. Well, I hope no one's hurt. I really do. Sienna, the like any mini battle pass that comes to the Fortnite, it is a like any mini battle pass that comes to Fortnite, it is 1,000 V-Bucks. Like any mini battle pass that comes to Fortnite. Not done.
Someone's girlfriend died in the fire.
Oh damn. Oh, I've got Avenging.
One.
What one? Yeah, I'm... I hope whoever's Well, whoever it is, someone's still very dynamite. Well, I hope that whoever's girlfriend died in the fire and her family gets the support and the help and support that they need to get through things. But anyway, enough of the sad Fortnite. So that way. Oh, you want to go to the island?
Nobody around here will shut up about it and kinda don't care, cause I didn't know either of is that selfish of me.
I mean, APC. You got to think of their perspective. They've just lost someone, so it's going to be a hectic couple of days for them. It's going to be a very hectic couple of days for them, APC. Only time, the only thing that can help that family now is time. Time to heal, time to grieve. That's what they need. I've got four. Where? Yeah, I saw that too. There.
Selena apparently briefly knew the girlfriend, and she says I'm a heartless monster.
I mean, not a heartless monster, EBC, but you do need to care about how other people feel.
What?
Someone lost their girlfriend and possibly even their daughter, and so they're going to need time to, as I said, they're going to need time. I know you don't care about it because you didn't know them, but it's still going to be a very tragic
Sorry,
time.
Debbie Downer.
Sorry, Debbie Downer. What? I don't even know what that is, so... Okay. I have no idea what that even means, so... Sure, I guess. Thank you. Is there any shield here? No. No shield at all. Where's my AR?
Deadly downer of news, meaning they were depressing.
Oh.
Well.
No. Yes and no, but you need healing. Oh damn.
GG.
Absolutely. Oh, never mind, everyone left. Everyone left, never mind.
Victory Royal.
Absolutely, Queen Oduna, absolutely. Today... Wait.
I might join but not talk if that's okay.
Absolutely, Sienna, that's fine. You don't have to talk, that's fine. You don't have to talk, that's fine. Don't worry. If you just wanna play, that's fine. Using your mic is using your mic is using your mic is optional, which is what I was trying to say. You don't have to use it if you don't want to. What's up, Charlie?
Whatever, we talked it out like we usually do, so it's fine, kinda, because there's mystery around it.
Alright. Ow. Poke myself in the eye. Not the best thing to do.
My TV is weird now.
So, 2100. Any more quests to do? No.
Oi. Yeah, you don't need a mic for Fortnite.
Absolutely. Using a mic is optional. You don't have to use a mic if you want to. 400. Sorry about that. Got me out of water in the end. Mm. Additional quests in 2 days and 20 hours. Yes. Oh wait, that's stage 1 of 5. Ah! Earn XP in creative made islands. Okay. I mean, I'm always playing creative anyway, so that shouldn't be too difficult.
That will probably take a little while for my thing to load it.
Alright, I'll just go into a solo match here in a while. It takes your... I'll just go into a solo match while you load up.
But like the joke, my TV went teething low.
Oh. Thank you, Cora.
I forgot.
What did you forget, Queen Audina?
Excuse me. Very bad lag for me.
Yeah, I think there is a bit of a delay, APC. Sorry about that.
When the two avatars, Arm and Korra, appeared at the same time in Fortnite.
Oh yeah. Absolutely.
Thoth trained them both in Atlar and Glock. I've got Korra RN low.
Oh, I mean, Korra is a really good skin, to be honest.
Nice to see you again, Twinkle Toes.
Absolutely. It's always funny to hear the various lines that Toph has. Toph has tons of lines, and she's always funny. Each and every one of her lines is unique. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to figure out where Aquaman went.
just loading on now, lol, and I think that's my favorite line from Top. Yeah, so you remember that Scooby-Doo parody SND for sketch. Really enjoyed it.
What? Just loading now, I think. Yeah, so you remember that Scooby-Doo parody SMG4 sketch, really enjoyed it. No, I don't remember. I don't watch SMG4 APC, so I don't know any sketches that he's done. I'm not sure about any sketches he's done. Because, as I said, I just don't watch SMG4.
In party now.
My con.
Yeah.
That's the funniest thing I never knew.
Excuse me, I don't like being shot. Oh yeah. Oh, you're the core I was fighting before, on mine.
It ends with the mystery gang going to jail cause they pulled the face off a man thinking it's a monster, and then they solve the case in prees.
All right. Bit of an odd mystery. Oh.
I never knew because like weeks ago I was trying to chat with friends via voice chat, and I just found out my friend's arm is broken.
Oh damn.
Oh.
Oh damn, well I hope your friend gets better.
Honestly, I never knew what happened. I just found out like this morning that they had to go to the hospital to get it, so x-ray.
Oh gee.
I failed that Sienna.
So, yeah.
Lily. I don't want you in the car. Yeah.
I'm just watching this train.
Oh, yeah.
Yay, the cough's back. Not really, yay. Not happy about that.
Storm Escapist 101.
Absolutely.
I hate coughs.
Coughs can be really annoying, especially when you don't want them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm just checking the item shop to see what's new.
When you said never heard of it, did you mean the show Seinfeld or the episode funny. The Gun? Oh.
Oh my god, we've
got that Sienna.
Oh my god.
Storm Escapist 101. So far this latest SMG4 arc parody, Blues Clues The Princess Bride, and Scooby-Doo Next They're Gonna Parody Game Show according to Leakson.
Oh, it's only that bit. Oh, thank god for that. Yeah, I don't know if we know doing it. The chat always seems to keep breaking. So far this latest parody Blues Clues.
The chat is broken.
Yeah, I don't know why the chat keeps breaking, I really don't. And only seems to be in every now and then. I don't know. Whatever. No, let's see, where's my AR gone? AR. Hey, that was my kill!
I can't play anymore, sorry.
It's alright.
But I can watch.
Alright, that sounds cool. So, Where am I going?
Well, my parents honestly don't know I play with strangers or on streams, and my dad's home so I can't play anymore, so they don't find out and I...
Alright. I'm guessing your parents are very protective of you playing with people. So we don't find out and I can come home for yeah. I mean,
yes, and going out with friends lol.
I mean, the fact that your parents are very protective of you just shows how much they're willing to do for you. It's little things like that that just show how much your parents are willing to do for you. How much they're looking out for you and...
And it turns out the votes I told you about do affect something in universe, and that is how each respective is perceived by the critics in UN.
Oh. Okay. Some people left, okay. Let's see how this plays out, because I have no idea. This could play out multiple ways. I don't know, it could play out two ways, actually.
Asterisk sketch.
Yeah. What health are you on? 92. Yeah, there was multiple ways. There was two ways that could play that. I won or I died. There was only two ways that was going to go away. There was only two ways that was going to go. The streets of neon rush lighting up. Mateus is anything but stock and ready to fuse rubber with the road. Start your engines with fuse. Five fuse vehicle body, five fuse decals.
Anyway, sorry, it's kinda boring here. I'll go watch Kung Fu Panda. See ya.
Alright, see ya. Actually, guys, I think I might end the stream here. I'm sorry it's only 2 hours long. Apart from the avatar, then it must be pretty boring just watching me play matches over and over again. So sorry for that. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end the stream here.
WP.
Another reason is because I'm working on...
Well played.
Another reason is because I found a way to add face cam to videos. and I'm working on a video to see if whether or not it's going to work well. So there's also that. When the video comes out with Facecam, please let me know what you think of it and whether or not you like it and if it's good, because if so, I will try and do some more with Facecam. Anyway, as always guys, I'll see you guys in the next video/stream.